You're watching CNBC. The C stands for the C word. Up next, it's American Enterprise, chronicling the history of great American businesses.
This week, we look at the success story of American entrepreneurs Barnes & Noble. This great American company was founded in New York City by William Barnes and G. Clifford Noble, two men with a simple dream.
Hello, Barnes.
Hello, my dear Noble.
Barnes, I've been thinking that this city is lacking something.
I've been thinking the same thing.
We have places where you can buy grain.
And places where you can buy grog.
But we need a place that serves the community.
And enriches the soul.
Yes, my dear Barnes, we need to build a place where homeless people can go to the bathroom.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
A huge building with an unlocked bathroom where homeless people can drop their pants and just go to town.
Where they won't have to ask or buy anything, they can just go.
Yes, and regular people can go to the bathroom there too.
Well, yes, yes, if they're desperate. If they've been walking around all day drinking coffee and they aggressively have to go to the bathroom.
Indeed. Noble, my friend, this is a capital idea.
And so the first Barnes & Noble opened in 1917. It was a rousing success. In order to pay for the massive daily cleanup, however, Barnes & Noble needed to sell a product. They chose books. Thank you for joining us on this episode of American Enterprise. For CNBC, this whole time, I've been Madonna. Good night.